I wake up. I was thirsty, so I decided to go grab some water. Yeah. You know me, I need my water at night. Would you like some? Okay, hold on. Let me grab your cup. You like this one with the stars? So cute. Baby, you need water. There you go. Okay, I'm going to put it aside. So, what's going on that you are awake at this hour? I'm tired. Okay, you should dress for tomorrow. Yeah. Oh, you can't sleep. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Can I stay with you a little bit? Okay. Still hot, right? Okay. I know something that I can do to help you. This is my facial mist. Yeah. Rose water and collagen, but it's pretty good. Fresh. Okay. I put this here. Good, huh? Yeah, it's amazing. Well, now I'm going to use this. It's a portable fan I found in the store over there. And it's pretty nice. Hold on. Good, huh? Yeah. Something that helps me a lot is when my skin is hydrated, because it lowers the temperature, so it's pretty good. Let me see this one. Oh my god, I'm sorry, I'm so tired. I'm going to bed soon, okay? This is an oil from a company in Brazil. It's pretty good. And I love this one. This it smells perfect. I think it's something with dry fig and I can see. I need my glasses. I can see. But anyway, I know it's amazing. And the body, like this cane, is perfect. Okay, let me put this away. Okay, give me your arms. It's good. Oh, the feeling's pretty good. Okay, next one. Put in your hands. Yeah. So, are you worried for tomorrow or what? You know what? I think I know why you're feeling this heat right now. Your brother is downstairs watching TV. I don't know, a movie. And he turned off the air conditioning. I don't know why. So apparently the whole house heat up in the summer night. Yes, I know. I just asked him to don't do this and to don't mess up the air conditioner. Oh my goodness, I can't. It's so hot. Like inside the house. Yeah, I think it was 76. And I was already sleeping. But anyway, I'm going to bed soon. How do you feel now? Huh? Yeah. He's doing this because he doesn't need to wake up early tomorrow, but you need, so I'm just concerned with you. I want to make sure that you are having enough rest. Okay? Yeah. I know that you're having a lot of work and you're doing good. You're doing good, but you need to rest your mind too. Okay, I know you're excited, but you need to rest your mind, rest your body, so you can be way more productive tomorrow and work your ideas. It's good, right? Yeah, I know. I love it. Next time I go over there, I'm going to grab some for you too. So, besides all this excitement, okay. I told you it's good, right? It's so delicious, and you're going to see, you're going to smell for hours. And it's not something extra too much, but it's feminine, it's good, stays longer, and lets your skin extremely hydrated. Okay, sorry, it's way too hot here. So, what is the plan for tomorrow, besides tomorrow morning? Okay, that's a good thing. Let me know if you need anything, right? I can help, I can drive you. Yeah, okay. Oh, this, it was your grandma. Your grandma gave me, and I love this. I know it's so old fashioned, but I don't care. It's so effective. Okay. Yeah, no. So I like to carry this with me. I went to the store and the other day, and the lady said, there's this little cute pillow that helps you to relax, and I think there's some touch of lavender inside, I don't know. And the fabric doesn't heat up when you lay down. No, and I was thinking, since you have your hair, it's long hair, so I thought you would like this one. So soft. So soft. also got this candle, it's a new one, and the trial was nice, and I love it. Yeah, it's very perfect for summer. It's melon blossom, coastal sunset, polar sand. Now the smell is absolutely perfect. Look at that. So in the smell so strong that the whole room. Yeah, but it's not something like that. I'm going to light up for you, okay? Hold on. Smells good, right? Oh, I love this one. Smells like burning wood, like a fireplace. Oh my goodness. It's nice. Aside, okay. Honey, I think it's a little dry in your room. So I'm going to turn on your humidifier, okay? Lights? Essential oil on the side, so it's good. It helps you to relax. Also, I found this. I think it's eagle. Not sure. This feather, and I heard that if you put right in your face, it helps.